October. We're in Aachen. Krauts are fighting like hell for it because it's the first time one of their cities has been invaded by the Allies. It won't be the last.
We thought with the liberation of Paris, we'd be one step closer to home. But our troubles are just beginning. We're fighting in the city now, Aachen. Krauts got a death grip on it, and for good reason. We're drilling a hole clear through their western border. Davis has us going block by block, house by house. Knock them all down, he calls it. Turner and Pearson ain't seen eye to eye since we got here. Grind's taking a toll on us all.
Time for more beans and bullets.
If I tell you to do it, it is the goddamn mission!
Hey, pick up the pace! We gotta hit CP by nightfall!
Hey, I'm just lying around. From your girl.
Thought I told you not to go through my things.
What kind of chump doesn't open a sugar report?
The kind who thinks it's a Dear John? See the address? She wrote Daniels, not Red. Only one reason to be so formal. Hate to say it, I think she's cutting you loose. Or hey, maybe it's like Schrodinger's letter. You know, you don't open it, she's still your girl.
Maybe it's like Schrodinger's letter.
What?
What's wrong with you?
Quit screwing around! We hit the State Theater at 07:30 tomorrow.
Everybody's got their limits. Everybody.
True or not, Hazel? I gotta believe you still love me if I'm gonna stay strong.
Seven and Villain, we're drawing fire. Requesting immediate support to phase line two, over.
Copy that, but we'll be leaving our flank exposed.
All right, over. Just get your asses here as soon as you can.
Understood, working on it.
Over. Make it quick, these packs are tearing us apart. Over and out.
All right, boys, we're rerouting to the Stat Theater. The first platoon needs us. Enemy dispositions unknown. Switching to radio and intercom.
Radio master on.
Rapson, we're taking a right to cut back to the theater.
Right ahead. Roger that, Chris.
Abrams, Poole, hold position here with second platoon and cover this flank until we get back.
Copy that. You got it, Chris.
Everyone stay sharp. Watch the windows for infantry. All right, Rapson, let's move.
Thank you.
Spencer, right side, right side!
Rapson?
Fire in the hole! Hatches!
Shit!
Shit! Get out! Get out!
Rapson! No!
Brett, can't penetrate that bastard's front armor! Gotta flank it!
Move it around!
Thank you.
is clear. Repeat, plaza is clear.
Appreciate the assist, sir. Dagwood, wide out.
All right, Perez is going to hold position at the theater to cover our flank. We need to push toward the Hotel Allendorf without armor support. Let's move!
All right, let's do this.
Hotel's been a Nazi stronghold for weeks. We need to capture it to take the city.
Be a lot easier if we had a couple tanks with us.
Perez needs to hold this ground. We're the spearhead on this one, Private.
Eyes up! Check the windows.
Eyes on those storefronts.
Something's wrong. It's too quiet.
Just keep sharp.
Stay calm. Stick to cover.
MGs, get off the street!
Push forward and find an opening! MGs, just hit Tiger!
Shot on the right! Get on that! Enemy located!
Advance!
Please help me!
Ambush, take cover! Kit.
Daniels, break a hole!
There's movement!
Enemy troops! Take them out! Keep moving!
Seems pretty quiet, but that probably ain't a good thing.
Daniels, what do you see?
Skies look clear. Guess our bombers did their run.
You taking in the sights, Private? What the hell are you looking at?
I got eyes on the hotel. No troops on the balcony. I'm not seeing them anywhere else either. Must be holed up inside, reinforcing their defenses. They're betting it all on this place.
Then we should be able to get close without too much resistance.
But once we hit the hotel, we gotta be prepared for the worst.
We'll need to take the apartment first. Could be swarming with Krauts. We're gonna sweep it to cover our rear, then advance to the hotel. Fall in!
Daniel Zussman, take point. Let's go!
Stay alert. Those apartments could be crawling with the...
More like the whole two blocks.
Toss it!
You can't hold anymore, buddy.
We're clear!
Use some ammo, sir.
Stay alert. Daniels, we need that launcher again.
Watch the back blast.
Clear the back.
I can't see anything!
Germans are...
Enemy drone! I'm not seeing these traps! Can't see them! Stay down!
Smoke's clearing!
Point them out, Sergeant!
Coming! Get down! There's more! Find cover!
Secure the next room.
Yes, sir.
Door's blocked.
Throw me a target and smoke.
Here,
Daniels.
Looks awful tight.
I'm not sure I can make it.
Should have laid off the corned beef.
Huh. Real funny.
Daniels, you're up.
Got extra smokes and grenades.
Waiting on you, Daniels. We don't got all day.
Okay, let's go. Down the stairs.
Grenades and smokes for you, Daniels.
That truck's blocking our path.
We'll push. Ayala, pop the brake and steer. Rest of you, put your backs into it.
Hey, you got it.
Daniels, need your help. Son of a bitch.
The tires still look good.
Well, it's got some gas. Battery works. We need a ride out of here. Lieutenant, I think I can hotwire.
Yeah, big surprise there.
Shove it, college.
Okay, let's move. Get ready, boys.
Daniels, one more wall. Punch through it.
Now come on. Push in. Keep moving.
We need to clear the lobby. Sussman, take right. Ayala left with me. Second floor with Pearson.
Will do.
Again,
MG's on the stairs!
Push around to their flanks!
Enemy movement ahead!
Damn! They're all over the place!
ready, boys.
Daniels, one more wall.
Punch through it.
Knock them all down, right?
Push in! Keep moving!
We need to clear the lobby! Sessler, take right! Ayala left with me! Styles, second floor with Pearson!
Will do! On it!
We're going to get on the main
staircase! Engines on the stairs! Push around to their flanks!
Damn! We're all over the place!
Upper floors. We need to secure the basement. On me! Everyone stay close.
Hey, Styles. Found a little hiding spot for you.
Screw off.
Can it? Daniels, get the door.
Lights on.
Sounds like a kid. Daniels, you still got that chocolate bar?
Yes, sir. Bet y'all are hungry. Go on. Take it.
Anna! Whoa, 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 whoa!
All right, it's all right. We're not gonna hurt you. We're not gonna hurt you.
No food. My sister. Please. Help us.
No. Kraut reinforcements will be here any minute. We don't have time to be babysitting civilians.
There's only two of them.
Sir, you better come see this.
Oh, just perfect.
Shh. We passed that truck a few hundred yards back. We can drive it here, we can get them all out.
With all due respect, our mission was to secure this hotel.
Sagen Sie.
Wir haben Verwundete. Die werden es nicht schaffen.
I don't speak.
Ich spreche kein Schwarz Deutsch. Keine Sorge, alles wird gut.
You speak German? When the hell were you gonna tell us that?
It wasn't.
All right, we're gonna get these people out of here. Daniels, Aiello, you take that truck, rendezvous with us on the west side of the hotel. Get moving.
That makes me wonder what else you've been hiding from us, Herr Zussmann.
Give me some slack, Sergeant.
Yeah, not on your life, Private. Not on your life.
Looks like it's you and me, Daniels. I can't believe Zussman didn't tell us he spoke Kraut.
His family's German-Jewish. He just didn't want anyone to know about the German part.
I guess we all got something we ain't proud of.
I can't believe we gotta worry about a bunch of Krauts.
They got a kid in there. Old folks, too.
Can't save everybody.
They're civilians. We send them to the rear. That's what we do.
Yeah, yeah. There's the truck. Come on. Okay, just need a minute to get this baby started.
All right, we'll cover you.
German!
German troops incoming!
Get it moving!
Crossfire.
A little late for that.
Just hurry.
Pearson's right, Daniels. We don't have time to worry about these people.
They're civilians. They need our help.
Drive through and park it on the street.
Yes, Sergeant.
All right, get the civilians out of here. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Sir, we gotta move. Reinforcements are on the way.
Anna?
Oh, hold on. Where are you going? What's she saying?
She thinks her sister went back to the basement.
Well, then that's where she's staying. We gotta get these people out of here. Come on.
Lieutenant, let me
Nobody's
go.
Nobody's going.
You got 2 minutes.
I'm going with you.
Nope, just staying.
It's too dangerous.
I need everyone here to cover the perimeter. Yes, sir. You get back here fast.
Will do, sir. Somewhere. Hope she didn't go upstairs. Hey, kiddo. Come on, let's get you back to your sis.
You cussed me before.
Come here.
You kannst nicht entkommen!
Shh, shh. It's all right.
Wo ist der hin?
Er versteckt sich. Den kann er doch suchen.
Bin dabei. You kannst nicht entkommen!
Wait! I surrender! Just don't shoot!
Shh. It's all right.
Wo ist der hin? Er versteckt sich! Den kann er doch suchen!
Bin dabei.
sie nicht verstecken! Bereich gesichert! Hier ist er!
Shit! Hold on! Don't shoot!
Nehmen Sie die Hände hoch!
Shh! It's alright.
Wo ist der hin?
Er versteckt sich! Den kann er doch suchen!
In der Wald!
Gossmann, Müller, wir werden angegriffen. Rauf, sofort! Wir suchen nach jemandem, der hier entlang gelaufen sein muss.
Geh hoch und sag Kurt, dass wir Hilfe auf der Südseite des Hotels brauchen. Schnell! Bewegung!
Verstanden!
Was ist denn das?
Wir werden angegriffen!
Jawohl!
You're doing great. We're almost there. Just need you to be brave a little longer.
Please get those.
Don't worry. Where do they keep coming from? We gotta keep moving. Okay, they can take it from here. Let's go.
We're escorting them and that's final.
Pierce is right, sir. If we go with them, chances are they'll draw fire. Seems like a risky move.
Private Sussman, we are clearing this street and then getting them out. Understood?
I understand, sir. I just think they might be safer on their own.
And if we let the Germans reoccupy this hotel, every squad that comes through here will be in danger.
This isn't Kasserine. We have the upper hand. Get them on the truck.
Sure, sure.
Defensive positions! We gotta clear the street!
Enemy vehicle!
More coming
clear. Everyone okay?
Everyone accounted for!
Daniel, see if any of these people can drive this thing. We need a driver.
Kann jemand einen Laster fahren? Wie in einem Breckenhäuschen.
Ja, ich kann fahren.
Come on! Look out!
They shot up the truck!
Erika! Bitte, Erika! Fang auf!
She's gone!
Go on! Go!
What the hell are you doing?
Following orders! Everyone back to the hotel! Move! 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 Hey, there's nothing we can do.
We secured Aachen, opened a western corridor to the Rhine. But the rift between Turner and Pearson's growing wider, and it's not just our lives hanging in the balance.